What's up, world? This is Tony, also known. What's up, world? This is Tony, also known as Matablets. So I'll be doing a reaction video of a Nust C Jungle. This is another song called Jungle. I think it's Reason and KO, Or KO with someone else. Jungle. That's a nice tune to figure. I need to find it. I need to find it and play it. Anyways, let's just Hi everyone, this is Tony, also known as Matablets. Today I'll be doing a nice reaction video of Nasty C called Jungle. So without any further more to do, let's not waste any time and just go check out this video, right? Right, mate? Yeah. Abash. Wait, was this guy, you see, this guy, it shows that they were waiting for the camera guy to come. If maybe they were right there, at the back there, and then, it shows that they were waiting. That wasn't the image. See? I'm trying on the sun.
Perfect. I fuck who I want when I want to. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Niggas getting high and getting drunk in the jungle. You should get the leftover sips from my uncles. Niggas, you should really give a shit. We was humble. Then my little niggas got dark with a sun though. We was sitting in the backyard, it was fun though. We was young and dancing with the devil, bitch, I don't know. I was praying to a fake Cuban link, stupid me. Painting to the girl I'm dating, not what you believe. All the little shit they used to say will ruin me. Turn me to a man and I'm nothing that's new to me. Marinade. Masturbate addiction in the 7th grade. Now I tell them make that booty. Masturbate addiction in the 7th grade. All the little shit they used to say will ruin me. Turn me to a man and I'm nothing that's new to me. Marinade. Masturbate addiction in the 7th grade. Now I tell them make that booty levitate. Now she hold my dick up like an accolade. Who let the dog off the leash? Who let the wolf see the sheep? Let him eat right now. Who was a lame in his teens? Who got your broad in the sheets eating meat right now?
Perfect.
My Puerto Rican bitches looking colored, exe.
Bitches
looking Puerto Rican, exe. I fuck who I want when I want to. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Niggas getting high, getting drunk in the jungle. You should get the leftover sips from my uncles. Niggas, you should really give a shit. We was humble. Then my little niggas got dark with a sun.
It sounds so perfect.
I'm a hoes nigga, not a hoe nigga. PS4 nigga, I control niggas. I be some religion, watch the tone nigga. I'm on the phone with a gorilla. I can't take no shit, I take a joke nigga. I was digging my grave and found gold nigga. I'm the future, you are talking to the bones nigga. Gold nigga, I take a joke nigga. I was digging my grave and found gold nigga.
Nice, he's a gold nigga and turn.
I'm the future, you are talking to the bones nigga. Picky ears, neck free, so.
Wow, I'm the first you taking to the bones.
He's a monkey with some diamonds. Oh, good Jesus. Fuck going broke and giving up threesome. They stick together because we are a people. And I know that line is below me. But if my nigga say he don't know, I don't know either.
bitch.
I fuck who I want when I want to. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Niggas getting high, getting drunk in the jungle. Bitches getting high, getting drunk in the jungle. Niggas, you should really give a shit. He was humble. Then my little niggas got dark with a sun go. We was sitting in the backyard, it was fun though. We was young and dancing with the devil, bitch, I don't know. Jungle.
Wow, not bad. Oh, nice. JM Film Production. I need to figure out who those guys are. JM Film Production. Okay, that is actually a nice video. Beautiful shots. Nice. Wow, I'm impressed. Nasty. You're nasty, man. You're nasty. You need to show some jiggly things there. And then you got some bars as well. That's dope. I'm actually impressed, mate. I'm impressed. And this is the video that was I had that was shot in London. I don't know any London scenes or whatever, but apparently it was shot in London. Pushing those boundaries again, mate. Pushing those. Okay, shut up. I need to say this. This boy had got taste, right? And I mean taste and style in clothing, in attire. This kid got taste. Like when you check all his music videos, all his interviews, all what he's actually wearing in there. He's got taste, he's got class. I like it. You need to give me some of that taste so I can just brush off this one's out, you know. But it's a nice video and a nice song. What's up with you with closed spaces? Like, you know, those, it's more like horror type of dark places, you know. What, you know, if I understand what I'm trying to say. Just trying to figure out. I'm just a guy on an elevator to figure out, because I've noticed that most of your videos you will shoot in a very small dark place with just red light, blue light, you know, all those light, and some other random niggas or women out there clapping. What's clappable, you know? So that's actually great to see that you stick to your style. And your hip-hop style, your rapping style, your video style, however, still going into other places and breaking all those boundaries and telling all those guys from London that, hey guys, I'm here to take over, so look at me, follow me and buy my music. And I'm gonna be there for my Ivy Sun's tour soon, so, you know, stuff like that. I liked it. Yeah, and if you want to figure out, if you know about the JM Film Productions, just let me know. I want to know more about these guys. Interesting vibe they have. So, without wasting much of your time, thank you very much. Please don't forget to type in, you know, comment, refer us to whatever video that you know of that I haven't. Just go through all my video list and then see which video I haven't reacted to, and then you just type in there and your suggestions, and then I'll go through them. If I have watched the video, I'm sorry, I won't check the reaction on that. But if I don't know the video, then I will actually check it out and then do a reaction video for that. Please let me know. Click that bell ring so that whenever I post some of my reaction videos and some of my other production, you know, videos, things that I do on the side, or things that I do for fun, just click so you can. On your phone and your PC, and then you can see your notification right there, and then you can watch more and more, and then you can share, and then you can communicate with me on that comment section, like the video, just watch it till the end, and so you can hear some of my views, you know. And if you don't like anything on my reaction, just put that in the comment section. If you like, so whatever, if you like something, just put that in the comment section, and I would actually be happy to know your feedback, as I do with this guy's feedback. Oh, and another thing is, on this video, I saw when it started, there's this guy who was holding this other guy, like, yo, listen, come on. But then, what didn't sit well with me is the fact that the guy, you could see that the guy was actually waiting for the camera. Maybe he was just there, you know, fisting or whatever, intimidating the other guy, like, hey man, like, give me the money, or what's the drugs or whatever. I don't do drugs, by the way. But if only he could have started from the start with the camera. As soon as I said action, and then start moving with the camera, like when he reached the spot that he was standing in, then the camera could catch him from that angle as well. You see, that would have been something, unless if maybe the top part there is not really stable enough, the stairs were just, you know, stable enough for him to stand wherever he was standing. So if that was the case, maybe he could have tried, you know, try and punch the guy, do some action instead of like pausing and be like, okay, let's go, cool. You know, so, but I like the video. I like your crazy horniness, nice to see. That's just style. I figure that out. Let's see more of that video. Oh, and another thing, do some videos in some other some other African countries, Australia, South America, maybe Brazil, maybe Colombia would be good. Maybe you can do it somewhere, maybe in Cuba, in cigar farm or something, or maybe somewhere in Africa where there's a coffee farm or something, where they're busy with coffee. That would be dope, actually, just do a video somewhere around there, and then maybe mix it with some place in Mpumalanga or KZN where they do sugar cane, yeah? You know, some farms which we haven't seen, you know, that would be dope, that would be actually dope. Yeah. Or do a video joining all seven, well, if you want to put Antarctica, that's cool, all seven or six continents in one video, that would be dope. 1, 2, 3, you're here in Johannesburg, 1, 2, 3 in Durban or Cape Town, or Mpumalanga, or Guyana, and then 1, 2, 3 in Colombia, I mean, Cuba or Mexico, then be in the Bahamas somewhere, or 1, 2, 3 in Ohio, around, you know, or California, so you can see that it's in California, and another one can be in Amsterdam. And there's another city in Amsterdam, I hear that there's some woman, you know, so maybe you can go there, because I can see that you like women, clapping them. Yeah, assets in your video, so maybe you can go someplace in there, and go to Sydney, and then go to Asia, maybe Thailand or so. Yeah, anyways, yeah, so thanks for watching, and please do like, share, and subscribe. Tell your friends to tell your friends, then whatsoever, to subscribe and share and watch the few videos. And thank you very much. Peace and Afro Greece.